Let's have a look at things so far now. How are we going? The last day of Ascot, it was a 1900 profit. After that, we had some problems with internet. So what we're going to do is stick to the horses and give out on here. And you go back to the top centre follow. Brown Panther, NK, Whiskey, Moonlight Cloud, St Nicholas Abbess, Excelebration, Trumpet Major. The cavalryman of another one of a sweetheart, if you go back and look at the video, saying he could be a top class stable. I've always believed it. Then you'd ask up, you're like £11,500 in the pot. No vertigo went in. Got 12-1, £50 each way that one. Very good day at York, got 20s, £50 each way that one. Joyful Spirit, third again each way. Gold Rules is another one of six runs to follow. 1-6-1. £100 each on that. Corporal Maddox went in with £100 on that. He just like covers you for what you've lost. And Soccer Tour went in the other day over 2 miles, 302-1. The Brown Panther, when the top centre follow, you were at Pontyflax, it was 1,000 on that. So there's a nice profit there, 85-40. Enke is a group horse running in an handicap in the Mark of Knight. There's 1,000 on that, 2-1. And 500 each way at Goodwood. In the Garden Stakes, second centre one. Whiskid in the pre-demolished East, 500 each way on that, centre one. Same Moonlight Cloud was in the same race, she was off that centre follow. 3,000 the even money. St Nicholas Abbey in the King George, 500 each way at 9-2. They also back Daydream, but that don't count because I didn't put it on here. Excelebration last week, 2,000 and 5-2. And Trumpet Major was on the list as well, the total centre follow, 1,000 at 6-1, you only get half the odds, it was a dead eat. So all told now, the pot stands around £34,000-£35,000. But that doesn't include, like I said, Daydream, what happened at Goodwood. You stuck to the horses, what are on here. I'll make another list up. For the end of the season now, we'll follow them. So your pot's around £35,000, give or take £1,000 here or there, because I've not got my file. Set it turn into 50, I've got another three. Some Breeders' Cup to do it, piss it, no problem. I'll look at the big race at France in a bit and I'll be on. Happy punting.